हेलो, गुड इवनिंग टू वन एंड ऑल. दिस इज योगेश. टुडे अनवर्ड्स आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट दी कैटिया ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज इन माय चैनल. इन दैट सीरीज वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी दी 3D मॉडलिंग एंड आल्सो असेंबली एंड आल्सो ड्राफ्टिंग इन कैटिया सॉफ्टवेयर. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी स्टार्ट विद दी 3D मॉडलिंग. लेट अस स्टार्ट. Yeah, now we need to draw the one rectangle with the width of 110 mm and height is 85. Let us open CATIA, start mechanical design, part design, click OK. Select the top X-Y plane, sketch, draw the one center rectangle, select the center rectangle. And draw. Width is 110. Height is 45. Then exit the next tube up to 12 mm. They mentioned 12 mm. If one check it here, yes. Can see here 12 mm, 12 mm. Preview, click OK. Then we need to draw the one vertical rectangle for this one. Here they didn't mention a height. We will take 65 8. Select the view, select the side view, sketch, project 3D element. Then draw. Height is 65 and width is 12 mm. Exit from workbench, extrude reverse direction up to 110 mm. Preview, click OK. Now we need to, here they mentioned radius is 12 mm. For that one I will use this command, edge fillet command. Select the edge, give the 12 mm. Okay, then click OK. Again select the edge fillet, 12 mm, click OK. Same as it is for the another two also. Now we need to draw this projected part. For that one, first of all we need to create the one duplicate plane. Select the plane, ZX plane, and click here, reverse direction up to 13.5 mm. Yeah, click OK. Select the plane, sketch, project the 3D element here also, then draw the one line, and here also. Then delete this projected 3D element lines. This the below line length is 22, they mentioned, and upper line length is 55. we need to put as center. Divided by 2, then click OK. Same as this for below line also. Click OK. Then we need to draw the another down up to 10 mm, horizontally 10 mm, then connect. You can give the dimensions here. This is 10 mm, and then this is 10 mm, and select these parts and then select the mirror command and click on the horizontal line. Yes, it's created. Exit, extrude. Yeah, it's created. Now we need to draw this. You can check here. The horizontal line is 10 mm. This line also 10 mm. This radius is dimension 15. This circle, we need to draw that circle now. Select the plane, sketch. Select the diameter 30. 15 radius means 30 meter dia. Radius 15 means the dia is 30. Preview. Click OK. Yeah, it's created. Now we need to draw these 4 holes. They mentioned the 4 holes as have the diameter 12 mm. For that one, select the plane, sketch, draw the another twelve mm. Exit, pocket, command, preview, OK. And select the down plane, sketch, and then draw the 2 circles with dia 12 mm. Dia is 12 mm. Same here also. 12 mm. Click OK. Then exit from the workbench, pocket, preview, click OK. The 3D product is created. Same as it is.